Okay. So, downstairs flat has been stood in the garden chatting for the last hour. 5 to 10, hedge cutting. This is the sound of Saturday morning, everybody. This is real. I think we're bringing realness, Saturday morning realness to the internet.
It's too real for me.
Too real. Morning, everybody. Do you like my t-shirt? Woo! Oh, yeah. Ben Phillips. Hope you're all well. Jorge, his first comment has said, Jorge. And then he said he's present. Morning, morning, says Ian. Jack Adams is watching. Guys, welcome to our live stream of hedge cutting of St. Leonard's, which you can hear downstairs. The garden is only about 7 metres by 5 metres, so hopefully the hedge cutting won't last that long. But you never know. Morning team, says John. Good morning, says Robert. Hope you're both well. We're okay. Rhythmic accompaniment, says Ian. It's more droney, actually. Joanne says, oh, gay. Mike says, morning both. Sarah says morning, Mum says hi Tom and Sarah, Joanne says morning all. Hope you guys are well. It's really beautiful and sunny down here. What's it like with you? Julie says morning everyone, hedge trimming or bush trimming? Hedge, Mark, keep it clean. Paul says morning folks, Nick says morning from Lincoln. Michael's watching. Oh, he's just reached another gear. I'm quite enjoying Sarah's expressions. Mark Fletcher says, morning, Tom and Sarah, great to see you again. Ian says, morning from the Blethewicks. Dylan says, morning. Jules says, morning, chaps. Sunny here, I have croissant. Henry says, morning all. Sol says, good morning. John says, morning all. Good morning, Mark, that's far too cheery. Can you just turn it down, please? Steve says, morning both, just made it back from my run in time. Lovely and sunny in Scotland. Oh, lovely. Good morning from the Betts household. Yes, Trudy. Right, let's play a song. Let's try and drown out the hedge cutting. This is for Alice and James Kellett, longtime fans and friends. And they run Canvas and Coffee and Pretty Splitty, I think in Nottingham. James has sent us lovely coffee before. And Alice messaged me a couple of weeks ago saying, can you play this song for us? Because we listened to it a lot when we first got together. And they've now got about 15 children. And they've been married for years, and but I don't know when the anniversary is, so I'm just hoping that it's kind of vaguely near now. Yeah, if you could share the stream, that would be good as well. But this is for Alice and James. Let's try this. Oh, look, listen.
Quick, stop.
Sorry, 2, 3, 4. Through the rubble on the 4th of May, I've been pulling my down so they can see my face. I third gear, fourth gear, fifth gear, scream, I'ma get this now. See my dreams, and I've been dreaming of you, babe, all day. And I've been thinking of you, babe, all day. And I've been losing my mind to the thought of you and me all day. I've been looking forward to you all day. Ooh. Woo-hoo. Ooh. Woo-hoo. I've been dragging my heels through stealing bone. I've been trying to sell my car and everything that I own. Promise I'll do my best, promise I'll be there soon. Dance you through the streets beneath the summer moon. And I've been dreaming of you, babe, all day. And I've been thinking of you, babe, all day. And I've been losing my mind to the thought of you and me all day. And I've been looking forward to you. Telephone master's phone book that I call you from, with a change I find on the backseat of the taxi when the day is gone. And I've been dreaming of you, babe, Upstairs has told downstairs that we're complaining about the streaming.
We're not complaining, it's funny, it's fine.
I'm complaining. It's really quiet now. And I feel like we might see them sort of peering upstairs through the garden. Anyway, if there's an assassination attempt, you know, it's the streaming man. The streaming man. Danielle sends lots of dancing emojis. Elena says, loving the percussion. Good exercise for my feet this morning. Dave says, the streamer person has remembered that it's Saturday morning, 10 o'clock, and it's Tom Williams' morning coffee live time. Love this one, says Karen. Jules sends some hearts. Elena says, morning. Julie says, morning. Neil says, morning. Joanne says, just back from a run with Mark Studdart. It was silly Bruce quiz questions all the way. Oh, guys, you do the talking and running situation.
Yeah, it's a good, it shows that that's a good pace.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm a bit of a, oh, he's banging now. He's digging our grave. Dave says, morning, Dave. Cooking full English black pudding, yes or no? With veggies, so probably no. but I hope you have a lovely breakfast. Strumming, not strimming, says Dave. Yes, you're right. Beautiful morning in Wales, says Joanne. Morning all, says Michael. Neil says, morning. The hedge trimmer is accompanying my neighbour's lawnmower nicely. Oh, man, it's so annoying, isn't it? Dolce says, good morning.
We're just jealous because we don't have a garden to trim.
Maybe. Good morning. Can you wish Scylla a happy birthday? It's Scylla's birthday today. Yes, of course. Scylla, happy birthday. Let's do a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Scylla. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Scylla. What a great way to start the day, says Stu. Stu, it's Arsenal Tottenham tomorrow. We might not be friends after that. Garrotted with a streamer cable, says Richard. cracking stuff, says Mark. Cracking harmony, says Elena. Thank you, everybody.
It's a tongue twister doing that.
Yeah.
The harmonies on the chorus, I think a few times I got tripped up, but I couldn't pay attention.
Let's try this one. This is a song that you sing on a Saturday morning when, just as you're about to go live, the streaming starts. Let's try this. Yeah. First chorus to the end. What a shame that I can't sleep at night. What a shame that only whiskey's got me sleeping right. What a shame the blues around my window again. What a shame I closed the curtain. But they're rattling at my window pane. It's early morning, I get out of my bed, and these old blue thoughts running through my head. What a shame. If I was grown, then I would stand up straight. What a shame. But my mama says it's never too late. Ah, what a shame. When's my love gonna change? Ah, what a shame. What a shame. The big world's spinning blue. What a shame that I never get to see you. What a shame. I've got a money in my bank account. What a shame. Cause if I did, then I would take you out. Ah, it's early morning, I get out of my bed, and these old blue thoughts running through my head. What a shame. If I was grown, then I would stand up straight. What a shame. Well, my mama says it's never too late. Oh, what a shame. When's my love gonna change? Oh, what a shame. What a shame that this song never ends. What a shame. Oh, my fair weather friends. What a shame that this big bad world wants you dead. What a shame. All this hedge cutting in my head. Ooh, yeah. 'Cause early morning I get out of my bed and these old blue thorns running through my head. What a shame. If I was grown then I would stand up straight. What a shame. But my mama says it's never too late. Ah, what a shame. When's my love gonna change? Ah, what a shame. I definitely think they're listening to us downstairs now. Stuart says, I drank far too much last night. Okay. Stuart, oh dear, not good for sunny mornings. Amanda says, morning all, heavy night, lots of coffee needed. Who? What is with you guys? You're all absolutely caning it. Maybe Stuart was with Amanda Davis. Happy birthday, Scylla, says Paul. Shouldn't this be a Wednesday whiskey song? Oh, Mark, why? Oh, because of the whiskey. Yes, see what you mean. Happy birthday, Scylla, says Joanne. Morning both, late to the party, says Julie. You're going to hammer us tomorrow. Enough soccer. Sarah hates soccer. Yes, she does.
I don't hate it.
You don't like it.
I just
it.
Don't I don't get the obsession, the kind of
question
foolhardy,
for
like, sorry. Obsession with it.
Yeah. Question for Tottenham fans, and this is brief because we're not going to make this into a football stream. Would you rather lose to Arsenal tomorrow or get rid of Jose immediately?
What's wrong with Jose? Mourinho?
Yeah, he's their manager and he's just so bad. And he's also an arse.
Why?
He's just a horrible man.
Why?
In all the ways you can
like
be horrible.
Like, he's rude, abusive to women.
Like, he was
kicks dogs or what?
I reckon, yeah. I don't know if he's abusive to women. You went a bit heavy there. But he was involved in a... There was a female... coach at Chelsea who I think when he was at Chelsea sued the club for unfair treatment, I think, but I'm probably wrong. Anyway, that went heavier than I thought. What I really went, and would you rather lose to Arsenal tomorrow or would you rather get rid of Jose. Okay, I've got mad now. Bring Pochettino back, says Joanne. Lose to Arsenal. Yeah, you'd also get rid of Jose. You want to get rid of Jose.
Is he just a bad manager? I just don't understand.
He, like, very, very arrogant. He named himself the special one.
Maybe it's what his mommy calls him.
All this hedge cutting in my head. There was late night entertainment in the pub opposite.
All this cutting in my head. Should be the line.
The pub opposite was on fire, says Stuart. Does that mean literally or not? I don't know. How about a song for Big Jack Charlton? Oh, that's sad, isn't it? I don't really know much about Jack Charlton. But I did see that. Right, let's play a couple of covers, and then we're going to rattle off. Let's try... All London clubs are terrible, says Nick. Okay, now I know you're being grumpy, Nick. You're just being grumpy because you're overtired. If you guys could share this stream, that would be great. This is a song... for Mike Bronberg. When I played Landlocked Blues the other day by Bright Eyes, he said, don't want to blackmail you, but First Day of My Life is the first song that we played to our daughter when she was born, and now she's 10 years old. So this is for Mike. It was also Ant and Fee's first dance, and it was also their first date, not on the same day.
Well, they went to a Bright Eyes gig?
Yeah, that was their first date.
Aww. I thought you just meant it was playing when they went on a date.
No, their first... I think it was Brixton Academy.
I don't I didn't realise that.
Yeah, you see. Okay, let's try this. The first day of my life. It's where I was born, right in the doorway. When out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. Think I was blind before I met you. Don't know where I am, don't know where I've been. But I know where I want to go. So I thought I'd let you know that these things take forever. I especially am slow. But I realized how I need you when I wondered if I could come home. Remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning? I thought it was strange, you said everything changed. You felt as if you just woke up. And you said, this is the first day of my life. Glad I didn't die before I met you. Now I don't care, I could go anywhere. And I'd probably be happy. So if you want to be with me, with these things there's no telling. We'll just have to wait and see. But I'd rather be working for a paycheck than waiting to win the lottery. Besides, maybe this time it's different. I mean, I really think you like me. Elena says, love this already. How beautiful to play this to your newly born daughter. Yes, it's lovely. We don't have a daughter, but yes. Mike Bromberg, lots of love to your family. I can't believe your daughter's now 10. Not that I know your daughter, but it's just crazy that that Bright Eyes album is so old. Yeah.
Time happens.
Time exists. It blows my mind. Mark says, how about doing Watership Down, Bright Eyes song? Brilliant song, says Joanne. Beautiful song, says Robert. Richard says, this is one of the best songs of all time. No joke, incredible. I'd rather work for a paycheck than wait to win the lottery. I love that line too, Rich. Ian says, going to a gig on a first date is brave stuff. I suppose you have an excuse not to talk if you don't hit it off. It is brave, isn't it?
I took you to a gig quite early on and I could tell that you hated it.
Yeah, but
we went to see Why.
Does anyone else know the band Why? I didn't totally hate it, it just definitely wasn't my ballpark. It was nice to be together.
Really? You know when you recommend a film or a song to someone and you're sitting next to them and you want to shrivel up and disappear?
Ian says, love this. Dylan says, this is such a lovely song. Jules says, honestly, this song makes me so happy. Jack Charlton, 66 World Cup winner, all-time Leeds United appearance record and just a really good bloke. That's sad. Michael says, could you give the Mike Wilton Mark Morris gig tomorrow night a plug? There we go. I imagine is it on the Grey Lady Facebook page, or is it on Mike's Facebook page, or the Mark Morris Facebook page? But all of those people are absolute quality, so you guys should watch that. Mark Morris of the Blue Tones, Mike Wilton of the Standard Lamps. Together they become the Blue Lamps. We need Saturday cello. I know we do. We haven't got any Saturday cello today. Thank you for wishing me happy birthday. Scylla, you need a proper happy birthday. You are one of the most hardcore Tom Williams people. So can you please let us know requests for Wednesday, Scylla, and we'll give you a belated birthday dedication. Neil says, I went to see Paul Simon on a first date. I soon realised it would be the only date. Beautiful song. Danielle says, I had an idea for a cover you could do the other day and got quite excited about it. Then I realised it was a dream. Can you remember what it was? All right, let's play one more song. I missed the intro to this and don't think I've heard it before, but that was fabulous. Thanks, Mark. That was First Day of My Life by Bright Eyes. Okay, let's play one more song and then we will trundle off into our sunny Saturday. Into Sainsbury's.
Well, I've got to pick up a shop.
That's true. All right, everybody. This is the second song we've ever played from Full Moon Fever. Okay, ready? If you could share the stream, that would be good as well. Thanks, everybody. Just gonna make sure you got Sarah in there. 2, 3, 4. Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. No, I stand my ground. Won't be turned around. And I keep this world from dragging me down, but I stand my ground. And I won't back down. With the head trimming. Pretty good cover, guys. Oh, petty good cover, guys. Thanks, Jules. Joanne says, I'm singing along at home. Sarah's doing some bizarre avant-garde there. Joanne says, brilliant, love this song. Mike says, great cover, love that. Thanks, guys, from sunny Leeds. Mark says, top stuff, love the Johnny Cash version. Best to avoid the Pat Cash cover. the Johnny Cash version is great. I think the Heartbreakers are on Johnny Cash 2 of those American recordings albums. Danielle says, I feel like it was a real song, but I'm not 100% sure. It had cello in it, though. Danielle, we need to know about this dream song. Sol says, awesome. David says, nearly as good as Johnny Cash's version. Wink, wink. David, don't troll me. Dave says, hey, baby. Oh, he's singing along. Paul says, love a bit of Tom Petty. Great song. Thanks, Paul. Barn says, love you guys. Thank you. Thanks, Barn. Hope you guys are all well. Brilliant, says Elena. Joanne sends hearts. Ian says, tune. Robert says, banger. Nick says, an ex of mine once bought us tickets to see Michael Bolton. I knew it had to end before that gig. Nick, is that true? It's on the Paul Dunton and guest page, says Michael. Great, so tomorrow night, go and see Mark Morris of the Blue Tones and Mike Wilton of the Standard Lamps doing a gig together on the Paul Dunton and Guests Facebook page. That is awesome. David and Debbie says, could you say hi and wave to Pat? Hi, Pat.
Hello, Pat.
Cool. All right, everybody, have a lovely Saturday. Love the streamer, says Mark. Thank you. Jackie says, we were there in Hyde Park to see Tom Petty in 2018. It was very, very fab. Great version. We should have got tickets for that. I put it off and off and then tried to get free tickets and then it sold out on the night. Those are his last UK gigs. I do hate Hyde Park, though. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Very kind of you. The sun's gone in now, so the weekend's over. But have a lovely day, and we'll see you guys next week. See you later. Bye.